Okay. All right then, so everything should be good. So yeah, I plan to stream Mega Man 2 as I am currently doing, as you are watching this, because that's how that works. Yeah. So I am not doing a speed run. I am going to be taking the time. So, like there. Because I'm actually quite curious on my end, because this is one of the games I've beaten quite regularly. Thank you for the host. So yeah. It's going to be Quick Man, then Metal Man, then Normal Path. Boop indeed. Maybe I can show you a thing or two. Whippersnappers. Oh, I say that, but all right. So let's get the thing ready. So it'll be 3, 2, 1. Wait, did I actually select it? Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. That's Crash Man. Okay, one sec here. Apparently, I forgot which way they around they are. Isn't that nice? I am super professionals. I have not had wine in me. Oh well. Let's try this again. So we'll go from start. I forgot there's a screen here. So 3, 2, 1, go. Quick Man. Also birds. Lots of birds. Always birds. Birds are great. Which is a jump button. Okay, cool. Awesome. It reset my controls. Oh well, let's make do. It's more of a normal NES control right now than it is. Still one of my favorite music in all of Mega Man. Jump, and there we go. Stupid weird ledge, hold left. Hold left. Hold left. Hold right. Actually, hug right, then hold right. And you have to curve around this little jump here. And you hold right, then you go left. And you hold right. Oh dear. dear. Did not mean to grab that. Okay, one sec. Actually, I am gonna change my controls here. I do not like this. Y button should be shoot, and the B button should be A. This is really bugging me. And whatever, I won't bother resetting the time. Oh, so much better. So much better. Jump, jump. I never actually figured out what the length of that hallway for some reason. Oh, this is so much better. I know it's only the shooting buttons, but also it's the first time in a while since I played it not on the 3DS. So, although they will have it on the NES miniature thing, which is pretty cool. There we go. Actually, we'll get hit and take the energy and run. There you go, let the little guy hit me. Jump and shoot. Always gotta look cool while going through those doors. So this is difficult mode too, so. Thank you, Quick Man. Thank you, controls. Man, I don't think my Wii U controls actually very responsive anymore. There we go. I know there's no real proper way of what's it called? There's no proper way of being fast while beating Quick Man first. It's actually really slow. You should have Time Stopper or whatever the heck it's called. But it's tradition for me. I like doing Quick Man first. And also, birds. Of course, birds. So now actually, we'll get a couple E-tanks here as well. Or sorry, one E-tank, I think, because I don't think I can reach the other one without the different items. Take it. That is a little more damage than I like. Oops. It's weird not playing on a 3DS. Actually, really surprised about the difference. Trying to get some health here. Okay, fine, screw y'all. Also, I'm curious if I'll just do the first part of the game without special weapons. Also, this is the checkpoint here anyway. And it's weird actually, like, it's weird having a control in my hand again. In a good way, though. 3DS has spoiled me too much. Oh, it's gonna screw up my jumping. And yeah, I don't have enough of an energy tank to, energy tank. I don't have items to actually get that E-tank there. I always love when you shoot and whatever, you can, Mega Man will have his gun out. Oh, that's obvious. No, sorry, when he's going through the door, he keeps it. According to Mega Man and Bass, the 15th anniversary game where they gave you data CDs and all the robot masters throughout the series, apparently Metal Man hates dogs. It's just one of his little trivia facts. We'll make him jump over here. Please die. Thank you. Again, the timer thing is because I just don't want to have the chat bottom part there. It's not really a time speed run, but I'm just curious what it is. So now I got Metal Blade. I basically beat the game. So, and stage select, we will go with Bubble Man. More birds. Come here, Froggy. I need you one more time. If you have one frog on screen, you don't have to worry about the first block didn't drop for some reason. Why is he wrong? Oh, for the dog thing? Yeah, dogs are awesome. But yeah, if for whatever reason, it's just one of those little trivia facts they put in there for likes and dislikes. I always like to imagine that he hates Rush, but Rush wasn't introduced in this game. He's introduced in Mega Man 3. Get hit by the small guy, ignore the big guy. This is the game that taught me control jumping. Oops. I say that and I immediately miss one jump. Oh, actually, I'll take that. Come here, little froggy. Thank you. Like I said, if there's one of them, they won't. Nope, he always is gonna get me. Switch to the middle blade. Although I could do... No, I'll use the enemy weaknesses when it comes to it. I'll just use a regular Mega Buster for the first 8 stages. Unless they tick me off. Maybe you can see the patterns and how they do things. There you go. What's funny is actually right when you beat him, the water physics disappear. Oh, so the bubbles go through metal if you keep watching the sprites. And on difficult mode, they have twice the health. They take half damage, I should say, actually. Flashman's pretty simple, but Crashman is as well. You know what? We'll leave the triangle last. Flashman can have stars. There you go, buddy. Because I like you. Oh, so you can do this in the stage. It's amazing. You know the mechanics a little bit too well in a game and can goof around. This music is always so weird to me. There you go. No, I'm gonna get hit. Oh, I missed it. I don't want to go this way. Yeah, I know, because you. Oh, this is technically a shortcut on the second part here anyway. Just keep going straight down. I'll get hit. That's fine. Oh, there was an E-tank there. Oh well. Moonwalking. Oh, so Flashman, who should use his attack someday, is naturally weak to the Mega Buster, so there you go. So I didn't really mind taking a hit, or a couple hits actually. He's not very strong. The Megas did a good song about him. Oh, so Dr. Light doesn't have a nose. Actually, that's the one thing I really wish I did. grabbed from my mom's house was that stereo speaker thing, because I have the Mega CD right behind me, actually. Item number 3 is useless. You can use it, like, twice in the game. After that, there's nothing. We'll do Crashman. We'll leave the triangle. I'll explain the triangle a bit. No, I didn't do birds for him. Oh, well. Strangest music in the game. Jerk. I was trying to get away with that. That dodging. That not dodging. But, is there a trivia fact around here? There's actually a small little thing, but it's worthless to everyone other than me. Back when I used to play this game when I was a kid, we had, not we, actually, just me. My brother sucked at Mega Man games. Always has. But, I used to name the guys I'd see a lot. So places where I messed up normally is where I would name them. Kieran met Fred. There's also Bill and Tony. So I'll introduce you to Bill and Tony in a sec. You mean anything? Up here is Bill, because Bill's a jerk. And he cost me a lot of lives when I was a kid. This is Bill. Bill's a jerk. Do it again. Yeah, see, Bill's a jerk. And then here's Tony. So it's Bill, Tony, and then Fred is in Wily Stage 1. And I am switching to the middle blade here. Fred's a big dick. These birds are getting annoying too, but whatever. Please don't do that, jerk. Actually, there's a goofy thing about this as well, actually. Again, I'll ignore that E-tank for now. But this little metal blade is freakishly strong versus these things for some reason. So if you want to grind here, that'll be enough. You can. And this is one simple metal blade per. I gotta use the normal attack. I should be okay. He reacts on you, so if you jump and shoot. Or you can jump and he's fine, but the second you shoot, he'll react to you. If you already have the bomb on the ground, he can't shoot another one. So you just have to worry about, you just have to worry about the initial bomb. And after that, it's just timing your shots. Making sure. He never goes completely against the stage unless he jumps to it. So you can literally stay right here and he'll never hit you. Oh, hey, you acted on your own. Good job. Go away, buddy. There you go. Now, if I wanted to do a proper run, I would use. I would do Metal Man first. Flash Man is technically weak to bubble. Oh, sorry, Flash Man is technically weak to metal. And then so is Bubble Man, and then once you have those two, you can do Heat Man, Quick Man. Also, Woodman gets birds. We'll do Woodman first because he's part of the triangle. And I can explain this triangle is people can't normally beat Woodman. They need Woodman to beat Airman, which people found the stage difficult. made a really annoying song out of it. Oh, so there is no turbo control. I am mashing at the speeds you're seeing. So, oh, I missed that jump. There you go. Excuse me. Too much tea. Hope you had a good Thanksgiving. That's one. This one's just right here, you have to stand. You can normally do the jumping arc thing. I normally try to get 5 shots off at once when I'm at close range. That was a long fire, actually. There you go. See, Woodman will be annoying, because Woodman takes time. But during the rematches, I'll actually use the proper items. But I still have E-Tank. Heatman is not annoying, you just have to learn how to dodge. And Airman is actually naturally weak to the Mega Buster as well. Okay, I'm gonna switch to the Metal Blade on you guys. Don't like you guys at all. Okay, cool. But yeah, I'm pretty darn good at button mashing. My thumb's a little bit stiff today. That's kind of annoying on my end, but yeah. There's ostriches here for some reason too. I think they're ostriches. I don't actually know what they are. But they'll appear on screen when the other one disappears. So they completely cycle. And they're annoying that way. Do I have a... I got one E-Tank. I should be fine. I don't really need the E-Tank after the... Actually, after Woodman. Oh, almost dodged it. Whatever. Oh yeah, for some reason the doors disappear when you die and come back here. It should be over there. There's also a glitch with them I'll show off actually as well. It's actually a really goofy thing that's just in the programming. There you go. That's how you dodge the little... Oh, darn. That little leaf pattern. So if you keep pausing, he keeps jumping. If you can dodge around him, you can get him on the other side of the screen. It's very bizarre. Then that's easy. So yeah, that's the exploit on Woodman. I was trying to tell you to do that actually when you were doing it initially, but I think actually I missed you beating Woodman. I was busy doing supper or something like that. This is a goofy thing you can do. And it gets pretty simple because you can actually jam him into the roof basically if you wanted. Next is Airman. He can have birds. That's great. Birds are great. In case anyone was wondering what's happening, I'm holding jump and shoot at the same time after I push start, and for some reason it's an Easter egg, and it makes birds. Also, you can do this and actually travel. I'll show this only on this part here, but you can actually extend your jumps, which is sort of useful. If you're going to miss a jump or you want to dodge something easily, you can just pause. I can't remember either. Like that. You guys have 3 hits on difficult mode. I think it's only 1 on normal mode. All the enemies have a little bit extra HP except for the Metars. Oh, you bugger. Oh well. That's fine. I can show off the little jumping glitch if you want. but I might as well actually. It's not like this is a basic playthrough. You can do that, and that little brief couple frames you stay in the air gives you that little extra distance. Oh, I actually made this thing despawn on this side. You can do the same thing on this. Like so. So it's a goofy little thing. There you go. Actually, I think it's one of the very few times I actually died to one of these little guys here. Then this one goes around. Well, it has the animation for his teleport. Make sure you hit the eggs. That's the most important thing. Hold left, do a jump. There you go. Hold right. Oh, good. They're relatively in sync. These ones can be kind of annoying every now and then. Like, if I wanted to, I could jump from the center here and make that jump. If I do enough pauses. He despawns when the bird spawns. There you go. So, Airman's pretty decent. The easiest thing to do is just take a hit. And just like that. I can't defeat Airman, ooh. Stupid song. He's actually, that's even on difficult as well. On normal, it does double damage, so it's a lot easier. Just gotta make sure you know where you are. Which is a bit weird. And item number two, which is useful. And Heatman can get birds. He can. You know, he looks like a box with two dots. So his level is the most difficult for everyone, and he's the ending part of the triangle. And I'll explain the part when I'm gonna come up to it. Get rid of that guy. So this part is only hard if you're not in the air. Mega Man likes to travel a little bit when he's on the ground, when he walks and stops. You can despawn. There, go away. There you go. You can despawn this guy. Just hold the screen here. Sorry, there. He'll despawn and he'll actually stay gone. So. So yeah, coming up, oh, I missed him. It's actually pretty bad. And there we go. So I will do it this way. Missed it. So this is what makes people hate this game. Darn it. And it is annoying, but it's actually only annoying on this kind of first part. And after that, it's actually pretty basic. Oh, darn you. I realized that. It's been a long time since I did this with the control. Not really hate. I've done this probably 3 or 4 dozen times recently as well. I've just been bored. Oh, okay. Thing is also with the headset on right now, I don't have the game audio going through it, so I can't really hear the bloops very well. Oh, what? That pushed me. No, I'm not a hateful person. Just want to show it's done, or it's possible to do this. Also, it kind of has to... There you go. So this is the quote-unquote difficult part. Yeah, there. That's that one part there that makes everyone go crazy. But... How many lives do I have anyway? I'll be fine. If you really wanted to, you can grind here for lives and stuff like that. I never named him, actually. Yeah, you can see Mega Man travel a little bit there. Darn it. Oh, whatever. To be fair, even if I die, it's not going to be that much of an issue. Not going to use items or anything. This is a casual stream anyway. I would love to speedrun it, but there's no one apparently that does. Oh. But yeah, it's not hard to get past that part back there. Oh, darn it. You can technically jump that. Actually, I know what I'll do. There. That way I get one back. I don't have to worry about that. There you go, best of both worlds. Yeah, I hate you too. No? Nothing? Okay. Should be okay, because I think I still have an E-Tank. I do. After that, I can start using their weaknesses on them. So Heatman is interesting. Just jump and hold right here, and you're good. Then you just hit him, and... He's invincible while he has a flame on him, and he's kind of RNG for how long he stays invincible for. But you can just keep hitting him and you don't have to worry about another volley of fire attacks. So he's pretty simple. And just keep running away from him after, so you have more time to react for when he lets go of his fire shield. That's all 8 Mega Man bosses. Ooh, sore hand. And that gives you item number 1, which is mediocre at best. God, I wish they had faster transition times for this. And the world's greatest eyebrows. Look at them. Who can be mad at that face? I just love how it's like daytime, but there's an ominous evil around his area. Plus, he flies into, like, yeah, the eye hole, the skull. Like, who constructs this? No, don't do that. Best music for a lot of people. I still think Woodman and Quickman are a little bit better, but definitely nostalgic for me. Let's use 3. You can get rid of these guys by using the metal blade. What I'm trying to do there is I'm trying to jump. Oh. No, I will actually... I won't grab that, actually, thinking of it. Or should I? Yeah, I will grab it. Why not? Oh, I did make that jump. I will grab this for item 3 for safety. God, I love Sniper Joes. There's Fred. Hi, Fred. Oops. Oh, hi, Fred again. There you go. I'm gonna do it in 3 little things. They can survive. I can't get their items anyway, so it's not worth it. Oh, so to answer your question, Ryan, about before, is if Mega Man 4 had... Wow, the game gave me a double input there. That's nice of it. Was the first auto-scroller? I think this would technically be considered its first auto-scroller. For the Mega Man series? Oh, what? Oh, right, his top head is spikes. Right. I forgot about that. Sorry, that's my bad. It's supposed to be a little bit behind. Been so long since I actually died to that thing. Oh. Hey, Fred. What's up? You're still Fred. Good job. Fred, how I hate you. Yeah, I know, but it's the first time the game takes control. So. I wouldn't say 100% say yeah, but at the same time, eh. Close enough, right? Okay, so make sure we don't touch his head. There you go. I'm actually being really slow. If I actually use the boss's weaknesses and stuff like that, I'd probably be like 12 or 13 minutes faster right now. Not 12, sorry, but distinguishable amount. Not 38 minutes while going on Wily Stage 2. First of all, take this for one. Second of all, collect this to see if I get some lucky drops. No, and we'll do three. Lucky drop? Not really. So this is where my other E-tank is going to come from. So you can pass that one. You can barely make that. And then they have eight of these things here, plus a one-up. So you can get your little charge back here. And you hold jump. I'm not going to be using the crash, actually, thinking of it. Judging by a boss requires you to use crash. I will use metal blade here, though. Oh, go away. There we go. Oh, so I do like how you can see the chain beneath there. Overlaps around the world. Oh well, I don't have to get the power up here. Hold right. And block devil. Who is not as hard if you can. Depending on how fast you can mash, is depending on the difficulty. Oops. One more time. There you go. There you go. So yeah, it's annoying, but again, you can use Metal Blade for easy kills, but if you can shoot fast enough, it's good. And I still have two E-tanks. One of them will be used later for Wily's robot. Hold left. There you go. But yeah, the bubbles will go above the water for some reason. So I don't know what the bubbles are actually made of that leave the surface of the water. Hi, giant fish. He's never really made another appearance in Mega Man games except for this stage. And this thing used to scare me as a kid. Until you find out it's actually relatively simple. Let's see if I can get a hole in one this time. Did I do it? Yeah! I always like to try aim into that little corridor, and you hold right here, else the game's a dick and tries to kill you. And I will switch to metal. There you go. You know, I've pretty much beaten every boss actually with Mega Buster right now. I can't do the next one. The next one requires crash bombs in order to kill, which is really annoying. But hopefully I don't have to visit the hallway very much. I don't think I used up anything. I'll get some metal and 3, I guess. Might as well fill up the tanks to give it to you. I know, technically, if you leave those, you can get them for the crash weapon. I never named you as well. You're always a jerk. Thank you, game. And I don't trust this little quarter. I actually never did learn which one was which. Game. I will grab this E-tank here. You're a jerk, buddy. The game pushed me out initially when I jumped on the ladder, and then the area spawned there pushed me through it, and then yeah, not very fun. Actually, I will switch to metal before doing this as well. And I always have to hold up here because I always forget. And this one's pretty simple because you can just jump over them. Here you actually have to do it properly. Make mannequin dance in the meantime. I should delay him enough that this thing should get around without harming me. I remember when this was like a big deal back in the day. It's like you can shoot 8 different directions. Everyone's like, oh my god. And showing my age a little bit, but whatever. There you go. And this one is just a little bit simpler because I'll just use item number 2. Otherwise you get brushed off on the top. It makes it look simple, but you can die. Nah, I'll be fine. I'll just use the buster. Jerks. This guy I hate with a passion. Because he has a friend. But yeah, in difficult mode, health drops and stuff are actually more rare. So we will do this my way. I say my way. Oh, wait for the first shot then. Okay, there you go. Ah, you're jerks. There we go. And I actually will use one of these. This is one boss I don't really screw around with. They can hit me, that's fine. Oh, you jerks. Really? The amount of kickback you get is quite astonishing, actually. There you go. there. Exactly the amount. I don't know an easier way. Some people can kill the one that's the tallest one in the center. You can kill that and the gate in one shot and be left with one over. I don't know how to do that shot very well. I've tried it a couple times. It's more annoying than anything. I don't have the patience to practice it. So now we'll actually use the weaknesses. We're off with my man. Favorite robot boss. Actually, you know what? No, you're too good. Without the bumpy terrain, he's actually a lot easier too. There you go. It's Quickman. Bowman. It's the start of the metal blade abuse. I think this is the next one for metal blade. No, it's bubble. Embarrassing, I actually got hit by him. Ah, wait, I think Woodman's just beneath. I can never remember the order they're actually in this one. Oh, you're Airman, okay. That's fine. There you go. Remember, this is difficult mode too, so this is... Okay, he was beneath, but he's too beneath. Heat. That's bad. I will use one. Actually, too far, let's use Metal Blade. Everything is naturally weak to Metal Blade. Speaking of weak people weak to Metal Blade. What's up, buddy? There you go. In regular mode, he dies in one hit, so. Flashman? Yeah, you're also weak to Metal Blade. And you are weak to air. If you do it right, you can kill him in one. Which I did not. There you go. Switch back to Metal Blade. Because Metal Blade's god. There you go, there's Metal Blade. This is why I sent you that image where basically Metal Blade is the game. It's a fun thing as well, is you can kind of go over to the side and screw up the camera. I'll have to correct it in a sec, but there you go. Excuse me. Technically, I'm just slightly ahead of what the game thinks I should be, so I can get past all the drops easily. This is actually one of my slower runs, too, because I've been goofing around and died a couple times. Oh, yeah, speaking of which. There. I'm pretty sure if you touch the actual body of him, he's like the dragon and he will one-hit KO you. There you go. Oh, I guess should have been on the final hit. Like I said, less than an hour. If I actually would have used the Mega Buster or non-Mega Buster versus all the 8 bosses originally, I probably could have got a lot better for time. Again, this is me goofing around, so. And first time I picked up a Mega Man game actually in a while, actually with a control. Because Sarah's currently using a PS3 playing Gilded Fate Paradox, I think, or something. It's a game my brother bought me. She seems to be really enjoying it right now. There you go, you whippersnapper. That's how Mega Man's played. Trial and error, goofing around, and lots of screwing up. I always wonder how high that hill is to see all those villages. Each village would be a couple miles apart, right? Credits play out and I'll switch games. I don't know what I'm gonna play though next. Yeah, if you get Metal Man to begin with, he's naturally weak to Mega Buster. You can get a free tank. I got Mario Maker, Smash Brothers, Mario Kart 8, which I'm not too interested in, a couple other Super Nintendo games on the Wii U. No, either way, it's pretty inconvenient. It's still pretty country. All the special thanks. We gotta say thanks to Fishman. Fishman's the best. All praise Fishman. And here he is. Oh wow, there's a lot more of him than I thought. There he is, Fishman! Yay! Capsule Computer is how they got their name, in case anyone's wondering.